so the action is
blue.
So we can start it.
Yellow.
Of course. See what I'm trying to say? You can't. And that's what's going to happen with a 9v5 table. You're not going to start it. You've got to pick away. Now, look what you did.
Yeah?
So I don't mind if you do that because it's a hard way to catch it. I don't mind if you're down club. Are you going to be there? And we'll go for the other way. We'll do it the other way to your forehand as well. Okay? Orange. Okay? Now you can probably get there. White. See, that's your side step. Keep going with you. One second, take a second. Blue. Take a second, so get right across. Blue. So even there, look. That's it. Good. Yellow. Okay, so see that?
Oh, that was a bit hard,
Max. Good. Well, that's fine. That's what you've got to react to. Okay? Good.
Oh! Only five.
Yellow. Okay, reckon you can get there. Yellow. Get up here, okay. That's a bit hard. Let's go from the other way. Let's go from the other way. Start this way now. So it's if you go to your forehand as well. It's your forehand side now. Okay. You ready? Orange. Now your forehand. Yellow. And you'll get there. Okay, think about what you said you did with that movement away from the table. Okay? Orange. Okay. Yellow. And you're going to get there. And you're going to get there. Okay. Well, think about being able to play the shot. Yellow. Okay. Get your base shot on your way. Yellow again. Okay. Now I want you to be able to just throw it back straight away to get down. Blue. Oh, back straight away. Orange. Okay. Yellow. What's your movement going on? Yeah, you could grab better base. White. You see the shooter? Yellow. Yeah, get the idea, Max.
Yeah.
Where you're moving. Yellow. So you've got to go. You really chance to move off that leg. Yellow. Better. White. Blue. And orange. Okay. And stop. Okay, great. Now see.